have been there for a while.
No, we didn't have up on this game. Dead time or 2 hours, 27, I don't know.
No, no, no. What, you mean the three bodies up north?
Yeah, 2 hours, 58 minutes.
The one that just died is the one that's by that landmark up north. There's two up there by the landmark. Yeah. There, yo, that fucking landmark up north. Fuck it, we're taking that landmark. Only because they just died up there, there's three bodies up there.
There's a lot of people dying.
There's three bodies up there by the landmark I just marked. Even though me marking it doesn't make
much. It's not a landmark. The only reason I'm saying let's go there right now is because you can get all your rewards.
Well, I mean, I'll be good for now. The only thing I want to grab now is that first aid or sticky. Probably first aid on this. If I'm not alive, I can't fight. That's fire, bro.
Okay, right now it's actually. We're actually warmer than
that. Yeah, I know. I don't need that electronics. I think I have more than enough electronics.
That's a landmark. There's three dead bodies up here. Tons of electronics.
I don't even want that. I'm literally making a beeline for this ass out of here. No one did enter the darts on here, right? Or was it just one guy?
I don't think anyone entered.
Like everyone's being there.
Yeah.
I was about to say, look, I found it. And I was like, no, wait, that's a man.
No, wait, I'm the same way. When I'm killing people, and it's like super windy and super snowy, everything, I'm aiming down my gun. I'm like, is that a person? No, it's just a cardboard cutout.
Hold on, squad, pocket. Okay, turn. For the first body right here. No, right. First body's over here. I found the landmark. Okay, this is a freeze cap. Ah, they died inside of these. Oh, yes. Movies. No, no, movies. Run. Quick, they're both unconscious.
Oh, okay.
Gonna loot this first thing right here. Some purple stuff. Holy shit, I'm taking all this stuff. Oh, first things first. There's two guys dead in front of us. I'm fucking sorry, guys, but.
No, they died from. Okay, I got this one.
I'll take the other one.
They don't have much yet.
No, fuck you! Fuck you!
Pick it up, right?
Yes.
Yeah.
You had so much purple loot, man!
Yeah, I know. The guy that I looted had all blue.
Oh my god, that was... This was PvP. I'm sorry, I would have shot that guy. I have... Oh my god. Movies. We have to go somewhere and talk.
We need to toss it out right now.
Because I have a lot of shit that I don't fucking need, man.
You want to go to Dark Zone right now and then look for a thing? Or do you want to look for a safe zone?
How much time do you have?
Actually, no. More important, check your consumables.
I know I might have picked up some stuff now that I think about it. Thanks for my
help. Yeah, check your consumables.
Movies.
Are you good?
Movies?
Yeah.
Get off it.
Alright, don't drop it here. The guy is still here.
Pick it up!
There's two guys. That's okay. Yeah, not
that's okay. We're going to the dust. Fuck those guys.
You need tools, but there's a tool thing. It's like two down here.
But I mean, I already crafted the advanced one, so I don't think I'm gonna need it. No, to be honest.
Actually, I want to pick up tools just so we can make medkits and stuff if we need it.
alright. I mean, if anything, you know, I don't have a need to be thirsty either.
I don't have any water.
Would you like some?
Drop me water.
I have a syrup. I have a water.
Substance.
I love blackie. Okay, let's try to find a safe house first if we can. Because I know I definitely picked up some stuff. Well, we can head into the dark. If we head into the dark zone, the nearest safe house is on the other side of DZ4. Nah, fuck that. The closest safe house is literally back. And head west, it should be straight down the line. As soon as we exit this building.
Oh, the tools container 7. So you take one of the safe house and head west.
Someone just got killed by a VC. I'm assuming I was in the dark zone. Aha, south. Yeah, but it's here, but it's just straight south, and I don't think he might have anything good.
I see where he died. He died between DZ2 and... He died by DZ2 on this.
Yeah, that's...
Too far.
I'm not looking around.
Alright, shoot. We're wasting some time.
Well, yeah, we're down here 30 minutes, so what I'm going to suggest is we go crash. I have a lot of stuff there. I have purple snipers on it too.
When you go in there, by the way, check your pouch for your tools and all that stuff.
Okay, head left. Head north. It's actually the next block. It's underground, I think. It's above ground.
I like how we barely made it before. Just two people show.
Yeah, I know. And we beat them too. Look at it this way, right? Like I said, if this is PvP, but the problem is, I have no DPS. That's the only problem with this card. DPS? Not fucking nothing. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. 57 blueprints available. Oh my god.
They were stacked.
26 electronics.
Oh, you think
26 factory. 48 tools. And 16 weapons that I just converted all the moves.
Share those parts with me.
If I could, I would, trust me. I should make another med kit. God damn.
Yeah, I'm making an extra.
I made an advance, an additional medkit pouch, so should be good.
I have no tools. Alright.
I'm gonna make some better boots just because I have the fabric to do it. Oh god. That is fucking crazy. Okay, so I'm gonna briefly give you a rundown of everything right now. So I picked up a bucket load of fucking guns. A bucket load.
Alright. It's a contaminated zone.
We need to head to the dark zone.
Alright, so I guess I
warning. I know. Infection levels increasing.
I gotta remember this.
Okay, so I have two snappers on me. SOCOM, and mind you, they're both purple. Well, one's a bolt, and the other one's DMR.
I'm not gonna run snipers right now. I'm running a shotgun with a cigar.
Alright, I have a double barrel shotgun if you want it. Or, you know what, I'll just put down all the shotguns and I'll let you decide.
I'm using the M87.
Is it a blue or a purple? Well, I dropped two for you right there, so if you want.
It's a fast shot. It's a spam shotgun.
Never mind. That's all you had to say.
Yeah. Do you want the double barrel, or can I just short both your shotguns?
You can keep them. I don't fucking care. I just told you.
Warning.
I have more than enough guns
infection
to say
progressing.
That when it comes time to craft shit, I think I'm Gucci.
Right.
I'm super Gucci.
By the way, I did see what killed him. Yeah.
What?
It went away. It turned the other way around. Okay, some dude just died inside the dark zone entrance.
Which one?
Alright, let's go. The one we're about to hit.
I'm gonna craft a purple sawn-off shotgun to replace this double sawn-off shotgun. Apparently as a primary. Where do you keep it though? Where do you keep it? But I swear, sawn-off shotguns are not primaries. Because they're not.
Oh, by the way, the thing that killed him was, it was a yellow slime.
Yellow
sniper. No, the guy that killed the three guys though?
Yeah.
There was a yellow sniper, yeah. That killed the rest of them. Alright, and the dark zone entrance we're going to, the guy literally died like 5 seconds.
Okay, I guess we're going in now.
And that huge guy just left, the guy that died like 5 minutes.
5 minutes ago.
Yep, he could die.
Alright, so
I wanna get to
your gear's with that 72 my dude.
Oh, you're the 90. We good. Oh, perfect. Do you have a water?
Water?
Actually, I need
Yeah,
use it with it. We're running by the medic.
But it's probably
you
fixed.
You only have...
That was the last one over. Puff up. We'll just try to make a quick one sometimes.
I was going to say, if you have one more, save it so we can use it for us.
Well, I mean, you have yours.
Alright, I'm running at 29 minutes, I'm using my last
one. Oh, don't worry. I have 3 pings at this point. No, come back, quick!
I'll
save that. I use the pink color for now. I'm just waiting to try to even out the tree in here.
Alright, so we're running up past the guys on the side.
Yeah. I'm just so happy that we managed to beat those two guys.
Half the time when you're going to dead bodies like that, it's like a make or break.
Mm-hmm.
Usually someone else.
Yeah. Well, I'm guessing wherever the fuck they came from, they probably were covered up and stuff. You said the minute we walk into this,
you need just a little bit of.
I see it. Can I have a sword?
Yes.
It's all purple. But it appears to be purple anyway. How about this one, right? I'll check it out. And if there's nothing here, just... Okay. I'm sorry. I'm taking a
G36.
Yeah,
pick up the G36. I'm taking everything.
I have the four today. My G36.
How nice is this guy? He gave me better armor.
The only thing I need is gloves. That's the only thing I need. So, in because apparently
I have 2 14 gloves, but I doubt they're gonna be helpful.
Are they not green? So long as they're not green, I don't care.
No, they're green.
No, you can keep it.
I have a purple backpack. What are your backpacking?
Which reminds me. I think I know why he died. There is a thing right next to us, and my thing is all the way in the north. My antibodies are on DG6. I didn't forget. I just didn't.
Warning. Severe sepsis. Infection levels increasing.
Yeah, mine is right by a fucking landmark in DG6.
Mine is literally
up. Let's go get yours. Around you, it's like to
right
spawn.
Right.
Like,
God, why? It's always the same. Right
you
here.
What?
Oh, let's go. We're doing the same climbing thing that we did last. Sneak around.
But who got it this way? At least we both stacked this time. Like last time, so it was only one of us.
Oh shit! I need to pick up to the hole.
I picked it up. I'm sorry.
This was a
antiviral cache tagged and mapped in dark zone.
I'm gonna pop my
There should be 2 guys. Dead out
of here.
Hold on, there's a reason why I didn't jump out here.
I'll be back.
the same box on this side, right?
Yeah.
Put up some water.
Wait, what? You changed it right on me. What? Alright, it's still up the block. It's right to the left.
What? You mean it's literally right up the block, or it's just that one right away?
It's maybe like right here.
And then we can actually keep going this way to go pick mine.
Okay, hold on, let me pick up. Oh, there's a pick up here.
Coming. That saved me a whole lot of time. Now we can just go and find a place to craft.
Hope we can make gold on.
Mm-hmm.
Crack it open, baby, crack it open.
Oh, two divisions.
Oh, well then, just for you, okay. It's fine.
Okay, no, you want to kill these guys?
Is it really necessary that we kill them? I think that's the real
Actually,
question.
Actually, I don't want to.
Alright, I marked a location that we're going to, which is the safe house. It is. But the problem is, to get to my place, we gotta run by three landmarks. And I don't think there's no way about it. Other than my goal. Except for maybe one, which is over here on the left.
Do we know that brick squad?
Help. Oh wait, they're all red. But they hurt, because apparently I don't have a shield.
Don't bother healing.
You can just shoot him to death because you know, so I'll shoot right through everything. Alright, and if you really want it, just pop it. But you're saying something before I interrupted you about my theory.
I don't remember.
And a silver. Seems like a lot of boss plate.
Oh, yeah, that brick squad guy that died?
Yeah.
He died right at the entrance, entering into DZ1. Or before entering DZ1.
What the fuck?
It's usually around the DZ entrances, there's a group of two gold guys. Oh, come back. Actually, no, hold on. I don't know if it's a weapon or a cat.
In DZ, yeah, it's all cash. I'll post anyway. It's a good thing I post. Oh shit, there's a shotgun to the right and...
Nope, turn left. Go around.
But the thing is, we gotta run by the shotgun guy to go to the safe house. That's a problem.
To the left or right?
To the right. And then shotgun to the right. But hold on, wait. And if we're patient.
Once on the left, stop walking.
That's exactly what I'm saying. If we're patient, run to the back. Or you can keep moving forward if you got the dips. I got 20,
Dude, everyone else is underneath us.
Oh yeah, that's down. Oh, I thought you were the shotgunner.
What the fuck was that? I don't know.
That was the shotgunner that I told you about. I suggest you do not care.
No care. No. I'm a shit. I'm gonna rush him with a shotgun.
Whatever he dropped is yours.
You left him cash on the... So you said to the right?
Yeah.
The underground are right.
We're not going underground. I'm not that crazy. Trust me. I know I say some really beautiful shit sometimes, but I'm not that out of it. I'm not that out of the box.
Funnily enough, the underground area was probably the safest area in the world.
No. I saw a shield. A gold shield. Oh. That's not healthy. Not healthy at all.
I take it all back.
Okay, so I can make the flag on. It's like another part of it doesn't want to do it.
Crap. Nah, I'll make the flare gun.
Make flare gun. Alright.
Because honestly, we need one. Holy shit. Yeah, we need weapons first.
You know, I could just turn everything I have into high end, because, you know, I picked a whole bunch of shit that I converted to blues.
Oh yeah, you might as well. Holy shit, I have 6 low level.
Where's that low level? Tattoo ACR, 36, there's no low level C, this is gonna suck. But I'll make a... Where is it? I'll make a G36.
I'm not. Oh, how nice. I can make a flare gun and I lied. I cannot make any gold. I don't have any weapons.
I'm sorry. I have a lot of hearts. But if it, but if it makes you feel better, you have all the division tab.
Right.
You know, I could actually craft. Oh my god, you know what? I'm gonna do it. Let's see, I really need gloves, so that's the first thing I'm going to touch on. I need some gold gloves. Yes, right, hold please. Up. I'm crafting gold stuff. I'm crafting gold gear. Yes.
What's your time at?
I want to say like 20 minutes.
Alright, mine's at 22.
I think we really need to stop digging around and just get the fuck out of here.
Okay, hold on. Okay, let's go to this contamination zone. There's just a weapon. There's all these crates in there.
Hold on, moving so hard. Because I'm literally crafting a bunch of gold stuff. I'm not even joking about you. To be more, yeah, no, more specific, I'm crafting gold gear.
Oh, actual gear.
Yeah, actually, like, defense. Like, I'm going to defend myself against some bullshit.
Oh, shit. I made a flare. I didn't think it would pick that at all. Do you have any weapons I expect in there?
Yeah, in fact I do. I actually have the Nova C and I do have the Nova C. Something that's gonna give me more defense. Backpack is gonna give me more defense. Let me just craft this backpack real quick. Because apparently, this game is like, we're gonna give you a whole bunch of stuff. Okay. Now, you said you needed a pistol, alright?
Any weapon to break. I just want weapon parts at this point. You're not using it?
I'm not using anything I dropped.
You know what? Let me get rid of my scarf and the G36.
Now. You know what? I'm gonna actually just drop all. As much as I want to break the stuff, I'm just gonna drop this stuff here. This way you can try to craft some gold. This way you can try to craft some gold gear, because my toughness is at 97,000. How? I don't fucking know. I don't fucking care. My DPS sucks though. My DPS is invisible.
What is your DPS?
My D for the G36 is 61,000. But my
DPS is 55 and my toughness is 42.
I have a gold G36. I don't want to hear this. My, how about this one, right? My firearms is at 1591. How does that sound?
I can make one gold weapon. Come here, ACR.
No, I guess I'm good out of it. Okay, but all jokes aside, though, let me tell you. I'm at a timer, because Brand is the only time I have enough. 16 minutes. I'm gonna pop it out.
Alert. Infection temporarily stabilized.
I think we should just get the fuck out of here while I'm on this again.
Yeah, no. Perfect too, we can...
Yeah. What happened?
Is that the crossroads?
Oh, you mean the one right down the block?
Is that the crossroads?
Mm-hmm. No, let me see if I can't craft another skill or something.
Hold on, my timer is at 22 minutes. Do you want to pay for it?
Oh, wait a minute. Okay, movies. Opinion. First aid with sticky bomb. And be honest with yourself, not me.
I would go with sticky bomb. Something to stagger them. And I'm always saying sticky bomb just so you can destroy them. I can't even run against them. So I can take out their goddamn heels.
No,
I'm gonna craft this first aid anyway, because I'm not saying we don't need both, but for one, we're actually gonna fight them, we're gonna change for Pulse.
Yeah, change Pulse up. I'll have Pulse run.
Alright. Oh, and I could craft stuff for this fucking thing? Right. Movies, I'm getting stacked up. Yeah, ripped. Kyle Ripken Jr. Okay. That's not bad.
I kind of want to go this contaminated zone just south. Right before we hit the extraction zone, there's a contaminated zone to the left.
Alright, hold on, let me go. I need something that will give me something that will give me damage. I don't need any of that. I need a smaller. I need something that will.
The guy that just died, he died the same way. Alright, where's your container at anyway? I just realized we never got yours.
Oh, it's up north.
An ET6?
Yeah.
You wanna get it?
Warning. Infection progressing.
Not really gonna do that.
Do you need mangoes or something? I have one mango.
I think I might need it because this guy just said infected the last one. I'm gonna upgrade this G36 in a minute. I just crafted a whole bunch of stuff for it.
Alright. Where is it in DC6?
I want to say around like the middle area. There's a landmark, kind of sort of smack dab in the middle. It's like a big landmark. You can't miss it.
Alright, I see. Alright, I think we go there now.
Alright, hold on. Hold on. 10 Aegis remaining. Let me just deck out real quick. And I crafted 2 firearms mods to try to compensate for my lack of firearms.
Oh yeah, it's probably mods and stuff.
There we go. Hold up here. Now I'm at 81,000 with this thing, so it's not all that bad. Between all the upgrades and everything, I'm at 81,000, so.
Oh, perfect. I got a pulse critical hit thing. Performance
mod. Oh no, I didn't post that. I literally made something to increase my DPS off the paper. Thank you very much. I'm about that. Movies, I should care about the hunter.
Oh no, he has some stuff.
Okay, so as soon as you're ready, you can head out. If you look though, yeah, it's the big one smack dab in the middle. If we go straight from the closest landmark we are, it's to the northwest. The northwest landmark. The big northwest landmark in DC6. I think this might be a gas station of some sort, like a rooftop. Yeah. I marked it up already.
I can't make any. Oh, I have weapons attached to it.
Yes.
Alright,
Well, it's not like I have much of a choice between me and you. I think I'm the only one that has the most experience with dark zone navigation.
Oh.
Then, like I said, I used to need boots into the dark zone. I can tell them when I used to go why I'm going this way. I lied to you. When I go in this way, turn back around. Turn back around.
Oh God,
turn back around. All I saw was faces, and I'm like, this is not where I want
to be. Oh, I remember there. 2 people died here, and I got so scared.
Okay, we're gonna head.
I feel like we need to run through.
No, we don't. No. At the end of the block, we make a left. And then we'll just come back down the same way we're going.
Oh.
But they're not good. But we could have. No. No, we can't. No, we can't.
Warning. Infection levels increasing.
Alright, right here.
This is here.
Nope, there's cleaners everywhere.
No. Just head straight down this block here. Apparently, the landmark that's right here is on the ground.
Let me just run out this mess.
Ignore it.
See what's up.
Ignore them. Ignore them. I'm in front of you. I don't have a choice about it. These guys.
Need to reload.
Thank God I crafted the fucking thing. Movies, I crafted the best thing ever. A mag.
Oh. I crafted 25% mods, gave me armor, health, and my pulse.
But we got some guys in front of us. I'm gonna need your pulse. Oh god, it's in the fucking building. No, just follow me.
Behind me.
I don't care, just follow me. Up here and I'll fucking extract you. Nope. Ah, fuck. I'm sorry, I gotta pop this. So. Alright, shoot. Kill that guy.
I'm thinking about that.
I looked at it, but I don't know what kind of gun it is. Keep running. My HP is not allowing me to fight these guys. Damn it, I have 17 seconds left. Pop them. There's a Republic. No.
Yeah, and then when you go up,
warning, infection is approaching lethal levels.
In about 12 minutes.
Okay, I have another tank.
Oh.
Yeah, they got it.
Right, oh, God, no. No.
Oh, it's not. There's skulls up there.
Movies, no. I'm getting kicked.
I used the painkillers. Mm-hmm.
Yeah,
my timer's 2 minutes
before you.
All right.
Or after you actually.
All right. Cause I'm at like 11 minutes.
Now.
Like
we need to get.
I'll be honest. I don't even want to do anything after this. We should have just extracted. Fuck. It's fine. I'm loading in. My antivirals, from when we came up on, it's to the right, but I would imagine that I heard you before I got kicked, there's a bunch of golds up there.
There are three golds.
Any heavies, or they're just, like, regular golds?
Warning, infection has reached critical mass.
The one grenadier, one normal guy.
Well, if you follow me real quick, I can show you where my thing is. It's right here. Completely out of harm's way.
Alright. Actually, I don't even need
it. Antiviral cache secure.
Well, where would you? Where, just. I have 10 minutes to my name. That's literally all the time I have.
Yeah.
They cleared out the landmark. Someone cleared out the landmark south of us. That means they're nearby and might be trying to extract at this DZ.
Oh, shit. What? Oh, no.
Warning. Agent or your team is down. Requires assistance.
I'm helping. Hold on, we should just stay there. I have one med kit up there just for you.
No, I have one med kit right now. I don't want to use all the same for these ones.
I have one just for you.
Okay, so I'm not here, I'm behind some, behind a container. I'm not dead, I'm still...
I just have to go distract that guy, the guy pushing up on the left side, sorry. Put a couple mortars on him.
Okay, I wanna quickly hit...
No, just do that. I have 9 minutes. I refuse to become your statistic.
I don't know the way out, but I guess
to the right.
Back to
the
right? We're gonna just go straight to extract. I don't care about flat, if I crap it, right? No, we can literally just go straight down, because someone cleared out the landmark this way.
I don't know what that
means. Straight down. South. Someone was nice enough to throw out the ammo. Whoever did it. I have 9 minutes to grenade. No one has summoned anything yet. So.
I know.
Did you see this big record from those movies?
Yes.
Welcome to hell. I'm gonna pop some food real quick. I'm gonna change pulse to first aid in case, you know, it gets to that point that I need to pop some HP.
Alright.
And if anything, just wanna wait
for the pulse required back, for extraction is not detected.
Yeah.
It's not telling me my time. I got 8 minutes.
Alright, I'm gonna call it.
Go ahead. And then I'm gonna back up the whole map.
Alright, we need to go around a certain way.
Incoming for evacuation.
I'm not separate of course. I know.
Another hostile in proximity.
I wanna assume that they're gonna be coming from the same direction as this one.
Nope. I heard it.
Yeah, I know. To our right. He's almost dead, except for left. Fuck. Do a grenade to his general enemy.
Alright, one down.
Locked.
Pick it up. Back, wait.
Give me a second.
Why is there another one?
An agent on your team requires aid immediately.
It's a good thing I crafted that fucking fucking god.
Alright, I was getting shot from someone else too.
No, there's only two. Hold on. Is there a safe house nearby that I can go craft at?
Yes, they're south of us, I believe.
Yeah.
No, the way that we came. Northwest.
There's one under construction. Northwest is not detected.
Yeah, but we have minute 30.
It's not even that. Like, I'm minute 30, but I also have like 5 minutes before I die. If I can craft the dragon.
45 seconds.
Alright. Oh, I mean, the safe house entrance is right here.
Oh, okay.
It's literally right up the block.
That was beautiful, Steven.
Oh my god. That was hell. I got scared. I'm sorry, movies.
Alright. It's at a minute right now.
Right.
Wait, what the hell? I'm looking at my inventory. I have no armor equipped, and I have no... I have no chest piece equipped, and I have no... whatever thing is underneath gloves.
Oh, you know what's funny? I wouldn't have been able to craft a flare gun anyway.
Ah, hold on. Alright, come back. It's at 30.
Alright, I'm coming.
30 seconds!
Well, the game kinda sorta just repeated for you. Yeah. I'm coming back though. I literally took the same exit I came in from, so not all that bad.
15
seconds! Far.
Everyone's over there, but I'm probably down in the DZ2 trying to run up here.
Flaregun required for extraction is not detected.
I don't even have enough fucking points to craft the flaregun.
So we'll be landing fast!
Fucking man.
Yes, humanities. I kind of freaked out because it started like moving out my screen. I thought someone came in and I'm like,
oh, I'm going to Trust me. I would just hold it square. I'm like, I'm not touching another one.
10 seconds before we're out of here.
Yo, you got any MG turrets on this thing that I can ramp up?
Hey, you know, guys, you know, we can easily close the other door too.
We're in the air and returning on to base.
It's like.
We're back online here in the booth.
Actually, no, I did it.
We got a lot of work left to do now that the storm is almost over.
Like three people.
Don't make me get all
and
sentimental.
And then he died, right?
No, I extracted up.
Okay.
They killed the other guy because they thought it was. I killed their teammate. But when they were trying to revive him back and he's unconscious, I just went up.
I'm gonna kill this guy. Stop this.
Hey, how much speed did you get, by the way?
119,400. And remember, I didn't craft the flare gun, so.
That's what I'm about to do. How long was it?
Yeah, pretty
long. My gear score was 92.
My gear score was 135.
Yeah. Oh, shit. God damn, that was an hour and a half pretty much.
Damn. We did pretty good.
I like how for my survival time, it says 1 hour and 24 minutes, and my score is 4.0.
I'm done. Apparently, this is my new personal best score.
Alright, where does it say personal best?
Mm-hmm.
My personal best score was 7820.
And what
right now? Mm-hmm. Oh no, that is my score right now. 7820.
Oh wait, I think I know why I'm higher than you because of the gear score factor. I think that's why.
Yeah.
And I'm at 8370.
Yeah, make me see out. Yeah, we might have left some behind.
Didn't even craft the fragment.